The average development timeline for a vaccine, including clinical tests and manufacturing, can take 8 to 12 years. Through Operation Warp Speed, we're doing it in less than 1 year. If you had a different administration with different people, what we've done would have taken, in my opinion, 3, 4, 5 years, and it would have been in the FDA forever. This is 5 times faster than the fastest prior vaccine development in history. 5 times faster. Say it again, 5 times faster. Nobody can believe it, actually.